When Bill and Jack went out one night, their minds were free, their hearts were light. They had some drinks and then some more, and started home at 4:30. But they became so turned about that both their minds were filled with doubt. And to Jack's wife they had to shout, "Come down and pick your husband out." But Bill just laughed out loud and said, "Don't shake the crowd. It's never late till morning, and it's early after that. So what's the use of going home and leave the party flat? My boy, there's no one knows and no one cares a rap where you are at. It's never late till morning, and it's early after that." Serenade or two till Mrs. Jack appeared in view, and then again they raised a shout for her to pick her husband out. "It's just two tipsy men," said she, "you'd better both go quietly, for you're mistaken as can be. My husband's here in bed with me." Jack raved and tore his hair, but Bill said, "Don't you care. It's never late till morning, and it's early after that. So what's the use of going home and leave the party flat? My boy, there's no one knows and no one cares a rap where you are at. It's never late till morning, and it's early after that."